Well, since it says I have 7 out of 10 Grim Favors, I'd go ahead and get it done. Hopefully it doesn't, like, bug out or something and say I don't act, or say I have 7 and I don't actually have 7. I don't know how I got 7. Man, I need better movement speed. This is terrible. I can get it on my amulet, I think, so that might help a little bit. Those guys from way over there. Not happening, buddy. Gems. Always need gems until you don't need gems. So I've heard Skyrim 2 is in makes. Finally. I heard about it a couple of years ago, or a year ago, or whenever it was released, that they were working on it, but finally, it's actually in production now. And I will definitely be playing that when that comes out. That is for sure. Absolutely loved Skyrim. I don't even know how many hours I put into that game. I'd like to find a new staff soon. Actually, I'd like to find a lot of new gear, but, you know, terrible luck. I really do have the worst luck when it comes to RNG. Not rigged, so I don't care about it. Cannibal Destroyer, because we're awesome. Hope it says me. Thank you very much. We get a new ring. Can swap over to the barber heart. See how that goes. Come on, get staggered. Thanks. Don't need that. Yep, so we did get it. Cool. So I'm gonna go turn that in, see how that does. That'll give us something interesting. So I mentioned last episode, I think it was last episode, that, you can get chain lightning for mana regen. So I was thinking, I don't know if it's possible, it is done. But ooh, putting that into an enchantment. Jeez. And would it give you the same amount? Man, oh, useless. Bishop. So like if I put chain lightning into my enchantment slot, would it give me essence back? I mean mana back. Don't know. Guess there's only one way to find out. Try it, right? I need Frozen Orb and Ice Shards. Alright. Overpower damage. Damage to chilled enemies. That would be nice. I wish it had cold damage instead of lightning damage. And something other than life generation. So, no good there.
Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see.
Burning damage. Shock. Meteor. Stun. All junk to me. Need to merge all these soon. It costs a lot of money, though. A lot of money. Alright, let's go do a... I'm gonna step it up a notch. This might be dumb. That'd be real dumb. Tier 16, boys. Let's go. Might as well pop a crit strike damage and chance. Elixir there. Help out a little bit. Also give us more XP. These guys are gonna be way higher level than me. No, they're only 8 levels. Really? Not gonna get frozen. There you go. man. Whoa, it just hit me so hard. Sorry, you had to die. Nothing I can do about it. I think this video will be out on Friday. I want to say this will be out on Friday. I'm hoping to make the build guide for this on Saturday. So tomorrow for you guys. It might come out Saturday, it might come out Sunday. I'm not sure yet. We'll see if I can get it done in time. It will definitely be out. No, it's this dungeon. I never like this one because it's all over the place. Like, it's everywhere. You have to go in a giant loop. You not me frozen? Thanks. Jeez. Can freeze that guy. We're just working our way up to this, gate. Although, at the same time, now that I've seen that you can increase the area for Blizzard, actually, all mastery skills. I might work towards the glyph first. See you over there, chest. Holy moly, Batman. All the banshees hit me all at once. How do you freeze a ghost? I don't know. Apparently you can, though. I wasn't gonna make it out of that explosion in time. Definitely need to increase my chill chance some more, because I want to be able to freeze a lot more than this. I'm in trouble now. Cast as many as I want. Where am I missing one? Ah, great. Can't be this way, can it? I guess it is. The only reason I want to freeze more is because that's how we get our mana back. Coming through. Go away. Only sucks is when we have to fight a boss, because we can't freeze the boss. Might as well. Wasn't sure I was gonna get out of that in time or kill it in time, but I did. Is there another one that I can't remember where it's at? Definitely want to grab this control, as it's increased damage to slowed or chilled enemies. After spending 50 mana, you deal 6.7% increased damage, multiplicative, and gain 6.7% increased mana regeneration for 3 seconds. Man, there's so many nodes I want to grab. Upgrade that one. Upgrade that one. Upgrade that one. And upgrade that one. That way they're all at the top. So those are the ones I want to look at. And possibly use. I don't know if you can get that many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 of them? That'd be rough. Be hard to get. 3 babies. Okay. Chin. Plaguey. Or Plaquey. One of the two. Damage to chilled enemies is better than frozen. But I don't have another ice spikes for Blizzard. And I'd rather have core skill damage instead of basic skill damage. Damage to crowd controlled enemies is alright, because we crowd control all the time because we're frozen. Eh, or chilled. Not good enough though. Man, so much junk all the time. I forge more than what do you got? Nails. Don't care. Man, don't care. Still got some good in it. All right, we can do that one too. All right, I guess we'll go do another tier 16, because that wasn't too bad. I mean, we get hit really, really hard, but it's not like anything super crazy.